Active warm-ups with a ball, practice 8, catch and pass shuttle. Progression 1, diagonal catch and pass shuttle. Before running to receive the pass from the feeder, workers run to a cone opposite, which means they then change direction using the outside leg. They then drive towards the feeder, receiving a forward chest pass. Players land and can either pass the ball straight back to the feeder or to the opposite line, and the practice continues.